Welcome to Very Classic Kitchen. Today I'm going to be preparing Mediterranean style breakfast right on this small ramekin. We're just easy. We have our onion, mushroom, and turkey bacon already cooked, including but halfway. It's not like all the way cooked. So what we're going to do, I'm going to add a little bit of butter, just smear it right in the bottom for all of them. Just have three ramekins, so simple. You can prepare your onion and your veggie cooked once a week, so you don't have to cook the vegetables every day. And this is so simple. And right after this, I'm gonna add my spinach feta, my favorite. I have my favorite dino kale. Look at this. Just make this around, just like this. I'm gonna add the onion. And I already have my herbs on it, like rosemary and thyme. And I'm gonna add olive, black olive. And what else I do in here? No. And jalapenos. Want it a little spicy. Like I said, this is individual. You're gonna love the presentation. Crack it right there. Just like so. And next, I'm gonna add feta cheese. And my oven is already preheated, 380, 390. You want it to the highest because you don't want your egg to, you don't need a lot of time because everything in here is already pre-cooked. So you don't need a lot of time. So for this one, I'm gonna add another spinach feta. Alright, and next I'm gonna add my onion here. This could be brunch, breakfast, and your olive. This is simple and healthy. And your feta right at the edge to egg. Twelve minutes in the oven. Everything should be done. Also gonna add my jalapenos. Hot. And feta cheese. It's that simple, easy. Put more feta here. It's done. All right, my next will be the bacon, mushroom. It's turkey bacon, mushroom, and I also have this sweetie paper. It's sweet. Look at how it's like a teardrop. Beautiful. use that. You can find it in the supermarket. If you don't find it, you can use bell pepper, red bell pepper or green. No problem. I'm gonna add my onion here. Any kind of mushroom you can use. This is a porcini. And you're gonna add your turkey bacon. You can add, you can use chicken, turkey, a regular bacon. Without even cooking it, it smells amazing. It's gorgeous. We add a little bit of the jalapeno. This you can make your own. It's not something that you have to do this, but and I have a ricotta cheese. Just gonna put a dollop. Oh, look at this. And just gonna add a little bit of salt. Not gonna add too much on this one because the feta and the olive has so much already. Right on the top, I'm gonna drizzle a little bit of olive oil. And this is it. We're done. Simple, easy. Cover this. My oven is preheated already 390 degrees. I'm gonna put it in for 12 minutes, 10 to 12 minutes, and I'll see you guys back. I'm having my tea for my breakfast. Right here, my spinach feta is ready. I'm just gonna put it this way. Spinach feta. I'm gonna have the bacon, the turkey bacon. And I'm gonna put some parsley here, fresh parsley for color. And this is it. This is our breakfast. And I have a toasted right here, baguette, French baguette. What I did, I added a little bit of butter and garlic. Look at this, because it's toasted, we'll take all the garlic. Look how much it takes. Just grated the fresh garlic right on the top. Easy. And this is it. One garlic should cover everything. I have chipotle ketchup here, if you want. I like to have it here, actually, with the bacon. Right over here. And I have sriracha here, and I also have a spicy mayo. I add my spicy mayo right over here. And this is it. Just all you need is your knife and your bread. Start with this.
runny.
So it's this simple, you can have here, this breakfast at home, just like this. Spicy, nice, flavorful. I'm gonna have my sweetie paper here. Sweet, not spicy, little bit of it's sour, but the best. Enjoy, please share, like, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.